The Lane Cove Council currently provides many high-quality sporting facilities for our community, with good access to a variety of venues for a wide range of sports. The 2008 Recreation Action Plan identified amongst a raft of community needs the need for a multi-purpose indoor sports facility.
Council is now exploring the potential of creating a multi-purpose sports facility for the Lane Cove community on the existing site of the golf clubhouse and tennis facility on River Road, whilst retaining the existing golf course in its own right. Central to this proposed new facility will be an indoor multi-purpose sports facility that will be able to cater for sports as diverse as basketball, netball, indoor soccer and cricket. It is also planned to include an indoor skateboarding area, 6 tennis courts on top of the building and parking for approximately 200 cars. The centre would also provide a separate contemporary cafe, restaurant and bar facilities, function rooms, creche facilities, a new pro shop, larger golf change room areas, and a dedicated meeting room and office space for the Lane Cove Country Club. The whole facility, when complete, would be leased to a commercial operator in a partnership arrangement with Council.
Funding facilities such as these from existing revenue streams is not easy. Council has recognised that the only way it can deliver the future high-quality sports facilities that our community requires is to develop another funding stream outside of the traditional property rates model. Council recognised that this model cannot deliver all of the community's needs within the desired timeframe and therefore in 2007 developed the Major Project Strategic Plan. The plan established a financially responsible framework to deliver the community in a timely manner a number of community facilities, additional car parking in Lane Cove Village, enhanced open space and recreational facilities, the acquisition of open space, and better management of council resources.